with it.
Q.
Auntie.
Welcome to the channel.
If you are new to our channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button right now.
Hit that notification alarm as well while you're here. Taraji P. Henson. Acrimony.
Yeah, I'm going to be putting it down.
It's going to be overly dramatic. So let's see what she's talking about.
You don't know what he did to me. You don't know.
Always going through
he was
something.
So charming. So slick.
I'm going to say he look young.
We said, I said, hold on, she dating a student or something?
I was like, oh shit, come on down to Rock, can't be doing that.
Chill out, girl.
You know, the last thing a woman wants to hear about her man is that he's cheating on her. And every time a black woman gets mad, she's a stereotype. Sick and tired of hearing that.
Oh, she about to snap. Bro, break his fingers off. Oh, shit! Oh, shit.
Hey,
Imagine.
Yo!
She went off in this?
She killing everybody, ain't she? I hope you ain't got no pets, because they gone too. They gone. She is not playing.
Yo, I hate to be that girl, though.
Yo. But she, out of nowhere, though. She was like, who are you? His fiance.
I'm his fiance. Bitch,
bruh,
what?
Come on. The brother. How you pull that off, G?
First of all, I'm swinging on him and her at the same time.
How he had time to get a whole fiance?
Nah, bro.
Like a whole
dirty.
Fiance.
It's dirty. It's dirty. It's fucked up.
I wonder if she was invited to the wedding. I mean, she said wait till the wedding day, so she didn't know where it was at. They're like, it's going to be one of those, man.
I'll go watch that.
I know you're going to see that. I know you go see that foolishness. But, hey, I'll be in there tight. Why are we here? But I'm sure I would have fun with it. It'd be funny. Because, you know, I tend to look at movies a little bit more analytically than she does. She likes to just sit back, eat some popcorn, enjoy it. Yep. You know, I'd be looking at the cinematography, the framing, plots in the summary and everything. Like, I said the summer. Well, I mean, yeah, basically. Plots in the story, etc. But ever since we saw, oh my God, what was that movie? The one where the girl got hit by the damn car and she lived.
Oh,
that pissed me off.
When she was a surrogate.
No. Huh? The one where she was a thought. Because she was messing with the white boy, Quentin. And then she was also messing with like two other dudes.
I can't remember.
And then old buddy took her back. It was a black movie. Very black movie. I forgot the name of it. But anyway, long story short, in this movie, the girl got hit by a car at the end. I'm talking about hit. Flew in the air. She got hit hard, dog. Was in a wheelchair. And then a few weeks later, she was just walking like ain't nothing happened. I was pissed. I was like, oh my God.
He was so mad. I was like, boy, it's just a movie.
Oh my God.
He was so mad.
And then the dude took her back. She cheated on you with 18 dudes.
He's in love, man. He's in love.
Boy, he tried my wish. Oh, but. All right. Anyway, enough about that. I just feel like that may happen in this movie. Something like, you know, something just outrageous. But anyway. It is what it is. Let us know if y'all gonna check this joint out. In the meantime, in between time, what can they do for us though?
Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to our channel.
And until next time, peace.